this is the frequency response of the unity phase splitter up to again about 17k, where it drops off. This is two outputs obviously out of phase with each other, and very flat again up until just after 16 or so. 17 there, starting to go, and then markedly